I'm a comedian, if I start over here, like what is the matter, please don't say my jokes are not funny. You see, either my jokes are funny, or the problems you have in this life is bigger than the jokes. I have problems with people in this country, especially with Nigerian madmen. Those people, they vex me that. Do you know that in Spain, a madman, he was mad, he jumped from 35 story to the bottom. I said, correct madman. Even she crazy. So South Africa, madman like this. She crazy, like she runs, see train, they come, she runs. Then it's washer. See, complete crazy. Now these people, they crazy. But from Nigeria. Only Nigeria, you see madman, they buy a bag gold. When I won't cross this unit express, then madman too. Because see madman won't cross it, I see him the express, I see him the express. On top of that, if not madman, I just say, ah, this man mad. That the madman, they tell the woman for a bag. Madam, don't push me, I beg. Madam, go this side. Go this side. The fucking eye, yeah, go this side. Nigerian invigilators. I hate these people. Man, I talk about I hate them and die. You only in Nigeria, lecturer go one class up to 3 weeks. When they call them to invigilate, he go remember saying them later that day. It's a person in abroad. If you see a person with Agbo, they're invigilators. The way they take react. You can see, for example, now they do is to see a American invigilator. Oh my God. Charlie, you gotta be kidding me, Charlie. let me see that. Oh my, you guys into the examination hall. That's bad. You bad boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have had a wonderful performance from Somtochukwu. To keep him in another